I am happy to send the following narrative as my contribution to Narayan Tirtha Jayanti for this year. At this time, due to unknown coronavirus, all things are closed and we are not getting enough of space to organize. Against this arrangement of singing, recording and sending through YouTube, this is a fitting memorial for Narayan Tirtha, a great Krishna Bhakta. Narayan Tirtha chose Krishna for his devotion. There is reason behind Krishna Avataram. Krishna Avataram is the recast of what was missed in Rama Avataram. This is reflected in Sashtanga Namaskara of Guha and Rama's refusal to eat fish with honey. In contrast, in Krishna Avatara, while welcoming Kuchela, Krishna himself does the namaskaram and takes the aval from his waist unasked for. When Narayan Tirtha was in his house in deep meditation near Vijayawada, he had a vision of a child showing a palmyra leaf and it left it there, on which there was a writing, Mangalalaya Mamava Deva. When he opened his eyes, he saw that and he ran to search for the child. He heard only the noise of the Gurusu. Narayan Tirtha sang out of bhakti and he did not advise anybody. In Bhagavatam, when Krishna was born in jail, it was described as Adbhutam Balakam. He constructed the stanza, continued the stanza with his immortal song, Mangalalaya Mamava Deva, in the rightful place. His last days were at Tripundurati, and it was known for the family of Venkatesan as a young boy. He participated such gatherings during his grandfather times. Narayan Tirtha had occupied his mind from the tender age. It is this that made him to make his memory a living one in the last 50 years. He had brought artists leading a normal to the village Tripundurati. The whole village reverberated with the music, which we alone can do. As far as Tarangams are concerned, I am confident Srimati Swati and his family to organize the recordings. I have heard 46 Tarangams and more recordings are on the line. It's a good effort. I congratulate her for the magnificent ideal at this time.